I'm Tom from Do-It-Yourself Home Automation, and this is a quick tutorial on playing music through your Amazon Echo. So this is the Amazon Echo. It's a new device I've been testing out, and basically it's a little internet-connected speaker with voice recognition from Amazon, and it uses their Alexa service to listen to your voice continuously and then do commands and actions that you say. So one of the coolest things that it can do is play different music. And it's really easy to do this. Basically, all I have to do is say the name of the song and the artist. So I can say, Alexa, play Hello by Adele. Alexa, play Hello by Adele.
Hello by Adele from Prime Music.
So it's going to start that song going. And it's pulling from the Amazon Prime Music library, which is
Hello.
about a million songs. Alexa, stop.
It's me.
About a million songs at the moment. So it's a lot smaller than you would get with Spotify or iTunes, which have around 20 million songs, but it has a lot of the hits and classics and things like that. So again, I can specify a particular artist. I can also just say something like, Alexa, play some Adele.
Shuffling Adele.
And then she'll just go ahead and play a random song. I can control the volume too. So right now it's at level 5, but I can specify from 1 to 10. So I can say, Alexa, turn it down. It's a little quieter. Or I can say, Alexa, volume 6. A little bit louder. Alexa, pause the music. So you can see you can do the same kind of commands you would do with any kind of music player, but you're doing everything with your voice.